our sponsor. Don't you just hate when you scare me? What's the point?
Fine. must be careful. I've got a witch mad at me, and you might get into trouble.
Witch? Huh. I'm not afraid of any witch. I'm not afraid of anything. Except a live match.
His elbow out.
I'd face a whole box of them just for the chance of getting some brains.
Oh, I don't blame you for that.
I'll see you reach the wizard, Dorothy, whether I get a heart or not.
Oh, Tin Man, you were so kind already. Why do you need a heart from the wizard?
When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kind of human if I only
had a heart. Who wants to go?
Oh!
The Beneficent Oz has every intention of granting your request.
What's that? What did he say?
But first, you must prove yourselves worthy by performing a very small task.
We have the witch's broomstick for you, sir.
Oh, so you do. I see you liquidated her, eh? Very resourceful.
Yes, sir. So now that the witch is dead, we have her broomstick. We'd like for you to grant our request like you promised you would do, sir.
Not so fast! Not so fast! I'll have to give the matter a little thought. Go away and come back tomorrow.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Tomorrow? But I'm gonna go home now!
Oh, do not arouse the wrath of the great and powerful Oz! I said, come back tomorrow!
You really were so great and powerful. Keep your promise.
Do you presume to quit? Come now! Now go! Before I lose my timber! The great and powerful Oz has spoken!
Who are you?
Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain!
Who are you?
I am the great and powerful Wizard of Oz!
You are?
Yes.
You kind of mean.
Well, I don't believe you.
Oh, no, but it's true. There's no other wizard but me. But me. You humbug.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right, I'm a humbug.
You're a very bad man.
Oh, no, my dear. I'm a very good man. I'm just a very bad wizard.
Well, you better be good enough to send Dorothy back to camp.
Well, yes, okay. Listen, I love you. I'll do anything you say, only, don't be angry with me. And don't shout. You kind of make me cry.
Yes, sir. But first, follow me to the train so we can retrieve that balloon.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard.
All of me!
It's a wizard, a wizard, ever a wizard was.
Oh, look who's coming here! Hello, everyone! I am the great and powerful Wizard of Oz, and I am here for a very specific reason. I am here because you did a wonderful thing today, helping Dorothy and her friends make it to the Emerald City. And for that, I am going to... Were you behind me there? I was waiting and he wasn't presenting. I need to hear noise when I tell you why. I'm going to give each and every one of you your very own medal! Yay! Yes, sir.
Yeah. Wicked. Wow.
This video.
Monkey. Nice monkey.
She did a nice pose for me.
She said good wedge.
No, you didn't.
She said good wedge.
What do you mean by these explanations?
Like why you didn't get a brain, I guess.
Like waiting. I've done a lot of waiting, actually. I was rested for days and days until they put me on the train. And that was very kind. And then the wizard gave me a heart. Do you all have hearts?
Yes.
You do. Where are they? That's a shirt that you're pointing at. That's not a heart. Wait, is it inside of you? Yeah. Did you swallow it?
No.
How did it get in there?
I was born with it.
You were made with it. Well, that's a lot more convenient than what I have. Jeez. Well, my gentleman should have thought of that. I better be going. Thank you all so much for coming with us.
Thank you.
Well, hello there.